priming and testing the injector system. There we are, complete. Seems to be having some fuel at the injector. So, success, I guess.
Thank you.
engine, which was where it started. I'm now going to attempt to drain this oil. My feeling tells me that there's a lot of water in this. Like, really a lot, so I just want to try and get some of this water off and out. It's going to get better. And the verdict is, how long is this damn thing? That the engine's just totally overfull of oil. There would be water in it. It's black, it's got viscosity in it. Yeah, let me try and get this one back. See where our level is now. Great success! Unless that all the oil is everywhere. That amount of oil, that's 5 liters. The thing is, oil has almost been overfilled by a liter and a half. So I don't understand why. But I got everything in it. I didn't even spill a drop. Good stuff. Okay, I've taken out the diesel injector, well, the tire pressure pump, for lack of a better word. What might be the problem is, when I took it out, it was slided quite far away to stop. So I don't know if perhaps what happened was that the diesel stop, the shutter valve, was actually engaged, or that this was on the wrong side of the pin, and that's why we weren't getting any diesel pumping out of the thing. I'm gonna try and see what I can do. It seems to be doing things. So, let's see what we can find out.